They forgot they showed this and we didn't even freaking like explore it or check up here. I was like more focused on fighting everybody. It's like, you got the item, get him! Even though they could just like pull the rod thing out and have that cage fall on me, and I'd be trapped until I break out. Oh god. Well, yeah, that's one way to go away. Such a slow attack. This thing's coming back down, so we'll just run the other way back.
Come on.
Yeah, fucking taunt that door. What was this? The soul seal, I'm assuming. We can get through the flame on that door down below. With this, I just assume I magically just pop back up. Get much for fighting them, so it's not wasting my time. No. I don't know what the hell am I doing with this thing then? God damn it. Like, what now? What the hell do I do with a soul of steel? Alright, now I have to go to that area where I had the bridge, even though I don't quite remember which spot that was at. One of the doors. Okay. I was like, so I'm gonna appear.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. God, I didn't really want to. Yeah, I'm gonna totally do this fucking seer mission. Take no damage, my ass. Took damage, fell. Especially when you throw me against all those guys. Fuck you. No thanks. There's a weight limit on this elevator, guys. I want. It's so fucking expensive and I'm missing out on a lot of red orbs. The Firestorm Chamber. Well, last time I was in any sort of element chamber, it got crazy. I can only imagine what this one will bring.
Look, brother. It's been ages, but we finally have company. I see that. We must entertain our guests. You're right. We have to be gracious, hosts. What should we do? How do I know? We need to come up with something. Brother, our guest is sighing. Sigh? What is sigh? Well, a sigh is when...
Enough already! How long are you two gonna keep carrying on like this? In case you didn't get the hint, I'll spell it out. Your guest wants to go through. Got it?
This door cannot be touched. We can offer you drinks, though. How about fruit punch? Know what the best method is for this fighting. Gotta be a better way to fight them than I'm not doing. I thought maybe like making them hit each other would work better.
Hmm. Jesus.
Items. I don't know the better way of fighting these guys right now. Missing the big picture here. Headset's falling off here. Also having my long hair in my face is not helping. Alright. Need a haircut. I know hitting him is a factor, but, like, I don't understand a better way around fighting them. Oh, I just got stabbed. Go for the slow wear down tactic. Damn it. I'm trying to get comfortable here. My seat is so annoying. I guess parrying him works. Well, I found what to do, but how doing it often is not gonna happen. Alright. I knew it had to be, like, parried or something since it was the only thing not working. Or, like, the one thing I haven't attempted.
Wait! Yes, wait! We have been waiting for a long time. Yes, a very long time.
Oh, God, their heads are the swords.
Someone who can control us. My name is Agni, and my name is Rudra. You shall take us with you. We can be a great help to you.
As long as you don't talk.
Okay. But on one condition.
What is it? Name it!
No talking.
Fair enough. As you wish.
I like how he just knows how to use everything.
No talking.
It's impressive.
Good.
Blades of Savage forth fire and tornado-like gusts. Oh, so I have to, like, switch? Ah, so that's the only downfall, is, switching, I guess. Can't do anything in this menu. I see that I have the weapon. Okay, not map. Equip. Alright, fuck me then. That's how we access that faster. Nope, this is not the door.
Come on, wimp.
Confused though is quick. God damn it, this fucking menu system. Million Cerberus. Do I have to be at the thing to equip it? Right, that makes sense. I only have two at a time. I was just so confused. I like how we could just not have the rebellion. I feel like we should keep our main sword just to be safe, because it's probably, if not the stronger of it all. Maybe I should have wore jeans. Not bad for if she is just a human. So I don't believe it. No one ever has to reload. Somebody punches her. Six. Clear the trail and forge a new path. Like cool things, but I'm enjoying my ability to dodge around. Didn't even look at the moves I could learn with it either. I'm just not very smart. Can't go any further. Chamber of Three Trials. Oh, good. Passing one trial still shows lacking. Passing true expanse horizon. Passing all trials unlocks one's true potential. Use your lifetime experience from the crawling infant to a man standing tall and finally old man leaning on his cane. I'm not smart though. Oh god. Oh no. Turned around. I don't even know which way I've went. That mean that trial's been completed? I don't think so. Well, this wisdom trial is going to be a while. Alright, so which one was it that we went through? We went through the one that... we went through that one, so let's try 4. Go with 4 again. That's wrong. These trials are kicking my ass. If I'd stop fucking them up, it wouldn't be so bad. Alright, so if we're back up to where I last fucked up, then we know 4 didn't work. How about 2? No. It was not 2. Ow. I hate everybody. What was this? I hate these flying guys the most. I don't care, let me die. I'll do it again. Easy mode is now selectable. Oh, crazy. Thank you, though. At least I unlocked it. I've only died like 3 times total.
Ah!
I don't remember. I gotta fix my seat again.